Yo, 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 welcome back to another video. It's your boy Savageboiiza back in the video playing some old Fall of Dynasty, man. Another game coming to the channel. Man, don't really know. I know you got it's like a fighting style ninja type thing, but you fight all type of creatures and humans and stuff like that. So, man, let's get right into it. Hey, hold on, you know it's bad, man. It didn't let me choose my level. Yeah, this game about to be easy.
Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
Shit. come on. I don't know what I can really go with. That one. But, you know you fucking it up though. Are they just like Wild Heart? You guys doing all this? That's how I make me. Like,
as long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal lost wounds.
Sick.
Hear that?
I don't think we will be able to pass through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower. Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you.
Trying to get me killed. Or the fleck. Double tap beats all in the direction. The fleck.
Behind me, please.
I'll deflect that one time.
If we lower that, it might serve as a platform.
Or what? To go. How these games don't got no fucking listening rocker to go and shit. And like this map not telling me nothing really. Yeah, wasn't we already here right away? That's what it felt like. I was here already. I'm trying to deflect so I can know how to do it, because when I need to know why I need to do it, I will need to know how, you feel me? gonna say if I push LB.
This was the village elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly.
I wonder why they always make me pick my health. Like my voice, I mean, when they don't say shit.
To this extent, I wonder.
Yeah, bitch, battle fight. This whole time, what's up? Shit.
For the Guardians, passed away, and I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find her, and we can be together once more. Such unworldly things found their way here! We've done well to get this far.
Don't let me.
But it's not over yet.
Let me get used to this.
Yes.
Shit now.
Once we clear this area of enemies, might you be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks.
Not working my favor. Oh, this is like none of that work in my favor. Like, how you gonna tell me to do something again? I couldn't even do it. Why you die so fast?
Bro, what the fuck?
literally sat there and dodged, bro.
Victory.
Effect HP and amount of spirit loss. The Brad play the part. He struggled. Hopefully, I don't struggle.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades. I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
Yep. I know I'm up to show.
Jeez, changing. Be ready for anything. I'll detect you from further here. Tend to your wounds while you can.
You ain't doing shit. Heck me, nigga. I hit that nigga not once. Only if I could do the deflect and shit. Like if I was a pro at that, bro, it would be just kind of. I want to. But.
You know. You'll be begging me to spare you!
Yeah. Damn.
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything.
I affect HP and I'm out of spirit. I do this.
I'm sure a person of your caliber shall have little difficulty mastering wizardry spells.
That should remind me. This remind me of what's his name. That's,
You'll be begging me to spare you!
You're a leader, my nigga. Oh.
can't let our guard down, even now.
My nigga, bro.
Damn it. What is that power? I, General of Man, brother of the great Sage Mentor! I shall not betray my brother's trust!
It's like I can't get hit in the first part. So I knew about this part, but you know, I didn't want to spoil nothing for y'all. Just know this shit's bullshit. So we gotta start all the way over.
I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
If I'm sure on this part, bro, imagine how the next part gonna be, bro. Like, man, that should give you a cutscene. Well, not, they should save that part. But like, come on, bro. You, like, I don't even have the best of health. This nigga got the whole screen of the health type shit.
Like the vermin you are!
Man, come on, how is that here?
You from further
on, did it.
Tend to your wounds while you can.
Bitch, can I get some more? Like, damn.
Oh, that's a hit, bro.
because I'm getting hit right now. Bro, is this fucking game, bro? Like, this game would be cool and all if I don't have to fucking gotta start all over, bro, like, on this fight. This game, I like this game so far, but this shit right here gonna piss me the fuck off. So why I gotta start all over, nigga? As soon as I get hit, nigga, my whole health is gone. It's gone, nigga. You see the little bar on the bottom, nigga? That's my health. But you see this nigga, the whole half of it, like, don't make sense.
You'll be begging me to spare you!
Y'all can't even hit it, nigga. Hit it, nigga. Oh, that's a hit, bro. How is that a hit? How, bro? I'm fucking dodging. None of this shit working. The deflection shit don't work. I'm pushing the fucking double tap, it don't fucking work all the time. I'm still getting hit. Hey, come on, bro.
Spare you! You'll be begging me to spare you!
The flow of chi is changing. Be ready for anything.
Like, shit. Nah, I don't aim with it, like.
That's what you get!
What game? Game me, nigga, like, I could change the damn what's name, nigga, the settings, cuz. All this. Put this bitch on easy. The nigga, if you gonna be there and supposedly help hit this nigga, I need you to do the all these powers and shit. I need you to do that. I'm dying in all types of ways, and it's still not. It don't fucking matter. It don't fucking matter. I'm dodging left, right, backwards, forward. I'm doing all type of dodges and not working. Word, even the deflection, bro. Like.
Begging me to spare you!
Be ready for anything!
See, I dive right. Oh, it worked that time. That's crazy.
Don't get so cocky.
I'll protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. I'm hurt. Stay behind me, please. You can't let her guard down, even now.
Alright y'all, we're gonna end the video off right here, man. And if y'all like that video, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, cause y'all don't wanna miss no videos coming out. And enough being said, have a blessed day.